Thank you. Hello everyone. Right now is -5 degrees Celsius, which is about -8 Fahrenheit. It's a beautiful day. Right now is 5:20. This time of the year gets dark really quick, so we don't get a lot of sunlight in the day. It took me around 2 hours to set up this camp. Right now we have around 50 inches of snow, maybe 45 centimeters. And it's not too cold, so it's pretty good. The plan for today is to sleep in my tent. I got a really good sleeping bag. It's rated to -12, I guess. But let's see. Let's see how good it is. Just had dinner. Had spaghetti with cheese and chicken. And it's so beautiful. It's silent here. It's magical. Supposed to get -12 today, tonight actually. And they say that it's supposed to snow a little bit, but we never know. Let's see. It shouldn't be too bad. The wind is pretty nice. There is almost no wind at all. So it should be really good. This spot here where I am is pretty good. It's pretty nice. It's a wide area, so a lot of space to do stuff. The tent is... it's a tent for summer, but suppose it should work for the winter. Let's see. It's my first time camping with this tent. I used to do this type of camping stuff in the summertime with this tent, but I never done in the winter. Let's see if it will hold up. But the sleeping bag, as I said, is pretty good, so I should be fine. That's it. Time to go to bed. See you tomorrow. Bye bye.